We extend a sincere welcome to parents and to the administration of Rogers Public Schools. We would like to pay a special recognition to the alumni of Heritage High School and senior alma mater in honor of them. So please stand and join us, marching band.
Thank you. Representing the senior class is Jacqueline Ruiz. Jacqueline is involved in Heritage Women's Soccer and maintains a 3.5 GPA while working in the community. She also received the Arkansas Seal of Valedictorian. Her escort is Andres Soto. Andres is a senior of Andres Soto and Elena Garcia. He's in the HHS soccer team and soccer club. Next up, representing senior class is Leslie Yanez. Leslie is the daughter of Luis Yanez and Antonia Granillo. She's been part of the girls' varsity track team while also participating in HOSA for the past 3 years. She is currently enlisted in serving in the Army Army Reserve Forces. She has earned an Academic Achievement Award and a Warrior Excellence Award of 4 years, as well as a Rogers Lowell Chamber of Commerce Award. Her escort is Aiden Love. Using the varsity track team for 4 years and the current school record holder for the 4x100-meter relay. He's the secretary of the National Honor Society. Also representing the senior class is Sierra Euphrates. Sierra is the daughter of Jonah and Rachel Euphrates. She's been a part of the Heritage Softball team for the past 4 years. She's one of the media directors of the Heritage Softball Instagram account, as well as the assistant coach of the upcoming 10U Little War Eagle Softball team. She has also received the War Eagle Excellence Award by achieving a 3.5 GPA and above all 4 years. Her escort is Aiden Osborne. Yeah! Aiden is a son of the child and the Osborne. He has been in business for 4 years. Yeah! He started as Chorus 4 in Wiley and Harry Man.
I love you!
And now, to announce the 2022 College Day Roll Team is a Heritage High School student body, Vice President Yelena Velasquez.
Ladies and gentlemen, I present to you your 2022 College Day Corps. Will the junior attendants and their escorts please come forward?
Same thing, junior, same thing as seniors. Are you guys awake? Are you guys awake, seniors? No? Seems you're like, me. Hey. I know, you guys get old. It happens. It happens.
Thank you. Thank you.
looks so good. So good. Every single game, guys, you can feel the energy. We had a coach's meeting yesterday talking about how the culture and heritage is changing. Coach Sabaher made a very good point. Guys, do you know how many people are going to go down to watch wrestling this weekend? What? That's huge. That's huge. So this energy we have today, don't turn it against each other. Guys, we can literally conquer everything in this state if we want to. But you have to believe in yourself. Guys, I truly believe from the bottom of my heart, every single one of you in this room can accomplish great things. So today, come to the game, support your basketball team, support your classmates, support your teachers and admins who are taking classes in the face. All right? So guys, thank you all parents. Thank you for being here for our Colors Day celebration. Guys, thank you everyone. Monday. Great job.